Before the award for Album of the Year, I'd like to present a man that really is the daddy of them all. This guy, as a guitar player, you heard Stanley Jordan. Well, he was before Stanley Jordan playing bad. He's a legend. He's got guitars named after him. As a guitar player, I grew up listening to his records. Everybody here has been affected. Music has been affected by this man. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome legendary Les Paul.
I'm here to announce the nominees for the Album of the Year. And they are... let's see, it's in here somewhere. Well, and the winner is R.E.M.
Peter, Bill, and Michael for giving me 5.5 years of great fun. The people that don't get mentioned, Jefferson, Bert, Jeff, Sandy, and Liz for making it possible. Ian Copeland and Jay Boberg for taking a chance on R.E.M. And lastly, CMJ, without which most of the great rock and roll of today would never be heard by mortal ears. Thank you very much.